G'day guys, we're out here, we're just putting the comb back together. As you saw last video, or if you saw last video, the knife broke in the center, so we're just putting that back together. And then we'll head back out there with the header and have another go, and hopefully we don't get bogged. We're going to try and go just here where we were getting bogged before. Now it's been a couple of days since we were over here. It might be a bit drier.
We made it through. I got an empty box this round. We're going to start coming back. That'll be the one that tests whether we stay on the box.
So now it's the next day. We're just about to go down to our other block and see if the ground's any firmer, because, well, as you saw, we're just getting stuck all the time out there. We just got back from Emerald, a bit wet still, so we had lunch and now we're just stripping another sample. We're going to take it in as well and see what the moisture is now. So we took the sample in, the moisture's right now, it's 11.9 or something, so we're right to go, so we'll get into it. Going really well, but here. Yep, that one was pretty deep. Oh, we'll put the spinner back on and keep going. We're stuck. I just came around this tree. When I was pulling back in, this wheel just started spinning.
And
they're stuck again. Nearly made it through. This is really deep. It's really soft. And that's about 2 feet deep. That's not even where I got bogged. That one was bad. I couldn't even tell which way my wheels were pointing. So it's the next day now. I'm just going around the header, having a pre-harvest check, just making sure everything's running properly and greased up and blow the radiator out so it's ready to go for today. So yeah, we'll just get into it. Now we're going to fire it up and run everything and just have a listen and have a look and make sure everything's running nice and smooth and nothing's clanging and banging where it shouldn't be. I thought we were going to go a day without getting stuck. So much for that idea. It's bad too.
How do you feel about this current situation?
Stuck.
Yeah.
This is on the ground, though. How high? was an adventure. That's probably 3-4 feet deep, and my light switch isn't working for some weird reason. They're both turning off at the same time. But oh, that took some pulling. That took us over an hour. Anyway, we're out. But I don't know if we can keep going because my lights won't stay on. Now they are. Oh, no. We're stuck again. Not too bad this time.